reading of the play. To put them in front.